Howdy, folks. It's me, Woody.
Greetings, Space Rangers. I am Buzz Lightyear. I want to tell you personally that Star Command was very proud of your work battling the evil Emperor Zurg today at Space Ranger Spin.
Zurg was at it again?
Indeed he was. But our friend stopped his evil plan. Congratulations, Space Rangers.
Now, Buzz and I just wanted to let you know how glad we are that you're here visiting.
That's right, Woody. We hope you've had thrilling adventures so far.
I'm sure you'll have a great time tomorrow exploring all the fun stuff out there.
Have an excellent time, and hopefully we'll see you along the way. Now I need to go make sure that evil Emperor Zurg isn't hatching a new plot full of sinister intent in his master plan to one day rule the universe.
Okay, Buzz, you've kept the universe safe so far. Listen, everybody, keep having fun, and don't forget to protect the universe.
Affirmative. And may your adventures always take you to infinity and beyond.
There's a great big first day at Disney All-Star Sports. At the end of every day, there's a great big beautiful tomorrow. We're right here next to the food court. Here comes somebody on there. Has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream into the Magic Kingdom. Hey, good looking. What you doing? It's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow. Anyway, shining at the end of every this is we're staying in a preferred room, which I would suggest you get. And the reason being is it's that green building. That's where you're going to get on the buses. This is our room right here, and we're in building 10. What it means to be a preferred room, there's that football, that's the stairwell. What it means to be a preferred room is that you are closer to the bus, and you think that doesn't matter, but after walking 16 miles a day inside the parks, man, believe me, it matters. It matters a whole lot. Be the closest you can get. Now, I'm choosing to go down the stairs because I don't want to walk back to the elevator, which is on the other side. It's the only thing that's really crummy. Hey. So anyway, here we go. We have pretty much stated, well, we have stated all of the All-Stars, and they're all pretty much about the same. There's none really a lot different, different things to look at. The food's about the same. It's just about all about the same. The one thing I do not like about Disney at all that I've never liked about it is everybody always walks all over you. You need it? Or do you want me to stay here? Or do you want me to go to bed? Yeah. And this is a must for Disney World. Even with bigger kids, you have to have some sort of a stroller. This one was, how much was that one, Tana? 300? Yeah, and was it well worth it? This is what, the second year we took it in. It's the second year. Disney World, but we've used it a lot. It's the pool. No. Here's the bar, and here is the restaurant. You want to eat here or in the park? you want to.
You've got a friend in
okay.
me. You've got a friend in me.
If you come to Disney World, for goodness sakes, get the food plan. The quick service is the one I would say you probably need to get, because if you're going to sit down.
What your past is. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.